Ty, two goals, two games since you got called up, and obviously it doesn't hurt when you find out that you're playing with guys like Giroux and Voracek, but at the same time, is that a little nerve-wracking, a little, you know, nervous for you to have to play with those guys because there's so much expected?
You know, they're easy players to play with, so it makes it really easy. You've got to just drive the net, get your stick down on the ice, and good things happen.
You talk about driving the net. I mean, two goals that I mentioned about both, the same type of goal. Describe what happened to get in.
I just had a good slap shot coming from the far side, and you know, I just drove the net hard, and then I saw the puck just laying there both times, so I just tried to get it off as quick as I could, and it went good.
You consider yourself having a good backhand?
I don't know about that, but you know, I just try to get good wood on it if it's sitting right there and happen to go in.
Well, I'm going to tell everybody you got a good back end because two and two games is enough for me. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Coatsy.
All right, Coatsy.